18th of July 2006. Interviewing Ryder White, a colonel in the Australian Defence Force. I need to ask you some questions, Colonel.
Yes, sir.
Are you prepared to follow any and all orders from your commanding officer?
Of course, sir.
Are you prepared to kill the enemy without hesitation?
Yes, sir.
If necessary for the greater good, are you prepared to kill civilians?
Yes, sir.
Are you prepared to kill this enlisted man?
Yes, sir.
This fellow officer?
Yes, sir.
This young girl?
Yes, sir.
Will you kill this woman?
Yes, sir.
Interesting.
You think he won't push the button because of her?
He hesitated, which is why he was reassigned to Benoit.
So who is she?
His wife.
Can we get her to the island?
She's already there. She's been there 6 months now, and I believe she's the best chance we have to slow him down.
Approaching the slums, Colonel. Lewington, are you all right, mate?
Let's just do this.
There's still people down there, Colonel.
Irrelevant. Execute.
All right, boys. On Colonel White's order. Show us the fireworks.
Thank you.
bloody mission. Anybody see anything from the air?
Earlier we had reports of a large mob of armed civilians in the western area of Zone 3, not far from the central police station.
Copy that, base. Over and out.
Just give it up!
Worth anything?
What the hell is happening here? You're a soldier! Why aren't you protecting us? I saw you shoot a woman back there. She was sick in the head and you shot her. Like an animal.
Please, step back, sir. I don't want to hurt you, but I will if you give me no choice.
What I like to see.
here.
This was our second honeymoon. The vacation of a lifetime. And then that's when my wife got sick. I tried to take her to the hospital, but she attacked me. I screamed at her to stop. I begged her. I did everything I could, but she wouldn't listen to me. So I hit her, and I hit her again, and I hit her until she stopped.
Ryder, it's Emily. It's chaos here. The guards are either gone, dead, or infected.
This will come in handy.
His name is Kevin, and we've barricaded ourselves in an area cut off from the rest of the facility.
To say.
They robbed me. They shot me. We should be helping each other. Not shooting each other. Don't, You're not dead.
That torso was huge.
Come on out, big shot! goddamn animals!
Yeah.
Thank you.
complete. Can you hear me?
Copy that, Colonel. We hear you. There's a gas station in the very center of Zone 6. We'll evac off that rooftop. Over.
Copy that, base. I'm on the move. Over and out.
Piece of me?
Ah! White, despite your best efforts, the infection has spread over the entire island. I'm sorry, sir, but it's time for you to evacuate and call in Executive Protocol 66.
Copy that, Base. But I'm not calling in the bombers until I know my wife is safe. Then, and only then, will I execute Protocol 66. Over. Emily! Emily! Are you there?
Ryder?
Oh, thank God you're all right. I'll meet you on the carrier soon, doll.
I don't think so.
What are you saying? What's going on, Emily?
I was bitten. One of my patients. It happened so fast.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
There's no help for me now. The infection is spreading and soon...
Don't say that. No, I'm sure we
can... We can't. I radioed the helicopter and told them to stay away. Save yourself, Ryder. I'm already gone. I love you.
Colonel, the carrier's just ahead.
You listen to me, Emily. I am not leaving you behind.
Ryder.
We're heading back. You hear me? To the prison. Now! That's an order.
Yes, sir.
We have got to get you out of here.
I'm the one who's been helping your wife, and I will continue to do so if you help me. I'm waiting for you in the transformer room. It's on the way to the basement. We have to get the power back on, or we can't run the elevator or any other system in this building.
I rescued the helicopter and told them to leave me here. The disease is taking...
Indeed, I am, Colonel. Named for the ferryman of Hades who transported the dead on the River Styx. But right now, your wife is still among the living, sir. And I can keep her that way if you do everything I say. I was trying to turn the main power back on, but I couldn't manage it. So I'm gonna need your help to get the generators up and running. They're in the basement. I can guide you by using the surveillance camera system. We won't make it without full power. Please hurry, Colonel.
gotta keep that area secure.
Thank you.
administer it to your wife, but please remember, this will only slow the infection down. The actual antidote is on its way, and we must prepare the path for those who are bringing it. When you're finished, we'll be waiting for you in the control room.
Just as you asked for it. The effects should be powerful and immediate, but it'll only work on the healthy or those in the first stage.
A
super virus derived from a mummy. I'll call it the Pharaoh's Curse.
Not from a mummy. From her. I examined her blood and found the pathogen in its pristine form. She's the source of the plague. A walking time bomb.
I don't know how or
why or where it came from, but I want to study it. Maybe I can create some kind of vaccine.
No, West, your role is finished. Send them to me along with the virus and the girl.
You can have your virus.
But the girl stays with me. I need more of her blood. I know I can solve this. I know I can. I just need more time.
West?
Don't be afraid.
What are you doing?
I just
need a little
West?
More blood. If we can make a vaccine, we can save your people. Save the island.
No! No more blood!
I'll give you something to relax you.
No!
Open it. I won't hurt you. Open it! Open it!
I'll open it myself.
There's a problem in the laboratory. I'm hearing screams. Drop what you're doing and go. Go! God damn it, go! We could lose everything.
Were you talking to someone?
What do you mean?
Don't play games with me, Karen.
Calm down, Colonel. We have a deal, and I'll help you as promised. Just don't go all paranoid on me. The last thing we have to do is lay out the red carpet for our guests of honor. That means making sure they go exactly where we want them to. Start off by clearing the way to block C in the showers. We don't want any infected slowing them down.
Yeah.
This is the journal of Emily White, Chief Medical Officer at the Banoi Prison Hospital. A few hours ago, one of our outside food suppliers attacked and bit two of the guards. The man was delirious, violent, and unresponsive, so I had him put in restraints and ran some tests. The symptoms indicate Kuru, a type of spongiform encephalopathy that is endemic to the native population here. It's a prion disease like mad cow, and is spread by the practice of cannibalism and the consumption of human brains. I'm keeping him and the guards who were bitten under close observation.
What took you so long, Colonel? What kept you?
Who are they?
Who?
I tell you not to play games with me, mate. They're coming here. You were talking to them. Why were you pretending to be me?
Relax, White. I can't tell them who I really am. You think they'd believe a convict? You wanted me to help your wife, right? That's what I'm doing.
I know you, Karen. You're smart, but this time you outsmarted even yourself. I could have given Emily over to the experts.
And what would they have done? They wouldn't even know where to look. Who told you about the virus and gave Emily the medicine to slow it down? I betrayed the consortium for you.
And I betrayed my country. So I would say we're even, mate. But you wasted my Emily's time with your tricks. You've sentenced her to death. Now I'm sentencing you.
They're bringing you the antidote.
What the hell are you talking about?
I'm not lying. Your wife still has a chance, Colonel. We made it based on the virus of the natives. I can explain.
I want to hear it from them. You connect me.
No. If they find out I'm not who I say I was, they won't believe anything. You do this, and you risk everything.
Karen, I'll kill you if you're lying.
I'll get the antidote into your hands, just like I promised. But you have to trust me. Get the knockout gas from Block C and put it on top of the elevator they'll be riding in. We need to get that antidote away from them as quickly as possible, and I'd like to avoid any last-minute negotiations.
I'm running.
What's in here?
It's much too dangerous to venture into the other parts of the hospital now, as the corridors are teeming with the infected. Oh, thank God for Kevin's help. Oh, I'm trying to stay lucid long enough to document the symptoms for other researchers who may find these notes. Oh, my gait is becoming increasingly unsteady and I'm suffering from ataxia. Oh, tremors are wrecking my body. Oh, my head is throbbing and... oh, God. Oh, Ryder. Oh, I'm so sorry. So sorry.
To me?
join the party.
Get in, quick!
Now watch.
Are you inside?
Done. Now we go get the cure.
You're not going anywhere, Karen. Move away from the computer. Up against the wall.
White, what are you doing?
I'm saving Emily, and I don't want any more surprises. And if the cure doesn't work, I'll come back here and I'll kill you.
The cure won't help her now. It's a vaccine. It works only up until the first stage.
She is in the first stage!
I'm afraid not, Colonel. Not anymore.
What?
You should have killed me when you had the chance.
Five, warm up your rotors. I want that rooftop secure and that chopper ready to fly.
Yes, sir, Colonel.
I'm coming for you, Em.
Have a vaccine. Sin. Emily. What if they could create an antidote with this? We can't give up. Hold on, Em. We're going up to the roof.
We gotta move. Come on. There's a chopper on the roof. It's waiting for White.
Kevin told us the plan. You're gonna kill everyone.
He's flying the fuck out of here and calling in the bombers. Thermonuclear annihilation.
Maybe I should start with you.
Ryder White. I'm a colonel with the BIDF.
I saw him and took my wife.
You need to get out of there, and I can help you.
I have it, just as you asked for it.
A super virus derived from a mummy.
Not from a mummy. From her. Time bomb.